She-Hulk number 9, which was published in 2004, witnessed a cool arm wrestling match between She-Hulk and Hercules, in which She-Hulk proved to be the stronger. In book number 8, She-Hulk arrived on planet Skardon, where disputes were settled through combat. Her opponent was the elder of the universe known as the Champion, who was about to enslave the planet. She recalled how the Champion once came to Earth and defeated all the heroes, including the Thing, whom he beat to within an inch of his life. But she was shocked to find that the Champion has also defeated the Silver Surfer, Gladiator, Beta Ray Bill, Drax the Destroyer, and Adam Warlock. Adam explained that the Champion possesses the power Primordial, which is the force behind the Infinity Gems. The Champion has the Power Gem, which makes him unbeatable power incarnate. She-Hulk then challenged the Champion and fought him in a boxing match, in which he severely beat her. Although she was trying to free the people of Skardon from the Champion, they were still rooting for him. The match was stopped, as She-Hulk would have died if she continued the fight. She, however, asked for a rematch, and she was offered one within 3 months' time. Later on, she reverted back to human form to train, realizing that if she got in a peak physical condition as Jennifer Walters, it would greatly increase her strength as She-Hulk. In the rematch, She-Hulk demanded the Champion to remove his Infinity Gem. He agreed, but only if she agreed to become his wife should she lose. She-Hulk's training paid off, as her strength allowed her to easily overpower and defeat the Champion. Book number 9 opens with Hercules in Manhattan, fighting the Constructor, Jack-O-Lantern, and Armadillo. He easily overpowered the villains, then knocked the Constructor away with a powerful punch that severely damaged him. As a result of the damage he received, the Constructor hired a lawyer to sue Hercules, who also hired lawyers to defend his case. Meanwhile, She-Hulk returned to Earth after defeating the Champion on planet Skardon. Later on, Jennifer went to meet Reed Richards to try to help her coping with her new enhanced strength. John Jameson brought his Jupiter suit with him, which he used during his days as Colonel Jupiter. He said that it was designed by Tony Stark and some scientist from NASA to help him control his super strength, and thought that it could help Jennifer controlling her new strength. Jennifer then put on the suit after changing its colors. Reed tested She-Hulk's strength and found that she was way stronger than the Thing, as she managed to easily lift the maximum weight the Thing can handle with one hand. She-Hulk remarked that she feels perfectly in control. Later on, and as She-Hulk and John were leaving the Baxter building, they were targeted by Titania, who lunged at She-Hulk, but She-Hulk just knocked her away with a powerful punch that sent her flying. Meanwhile, in the court, the defense played a video of Hercules recorded after the attack, where he cheerfully sang about how he savagely beat the Constructor. To make things worse, Hercules started singing with the video in the courtroom. To find a solution for this problem, Hercules' lawyer suggested claiming that Hercules was insane, but Hercules became enraged upon hearing what she said and started smashing around. Luckily, Jennifer was nearby and rushed into the room, asking him to stop. Hercules told Jennifer that it wasn't a good idea to talk to him when he is in a bad mood, but Jennifer said that she is the only lawyer around who can solve his problem and told Hercules to pay the full amount. When Hercules stopped the villains from robbing, he did that because stealing is against the law, the same law which holds Hercules accountable for his actions, and if he disrespects the law or twists it to run away from his responsibilities, he will not be better than these villains. Jennifer convinced Hercules to pay the constructor for all the damage he caused him, although it would cost him all his money. 3 weeks later, and after paying $168 million, Hercules met She-Hulk for arm wrestling, while the constructor was recovering and enjoying his time after he had won the case. Hercules apparently beat She-Hulk, and he did it easily, but when he left the place, She-Hulk remarked that she willingly let him win, to make him feel better after losing all that money, which left her thinking how strong she truly became. So that was the event where She-Hulk proved stronger than Hercules, and all she had to do was to train hard as Jennifer Walters, which greatly increased her power as She-Hulk. I wonder what would happen if Banner decided to become a pro bodybuilder or boxer. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. Thanks for watching, and have a nice one.